vlogger friends, welcome back to this channel and new video. In this video we are going to discuss and fixing the URL is not on Google. If you are a writer and blogger, you have to be familiar with Google Search Console for ranking your blog and post. Google Search Console is a free service that offered by Google helps you monitor, maintain, and troubleshoot your site's presence in Google search results. You don't have to sign up for Search Console to be included in Google search results, but Search Console helps you understand and improve how Google sees your site. For making searchable your site and pages on Google Search, you have to submit some URLs on Sitemap Search Console. A sitemap is very important because it allows search engines to get detailed information about your website. Moreover, it also increases accessibility as it allows search engines to access all the web pages of your website. Eventually, this accessibility allows search engines to quickly find all the pages of your website and rank them in the search engines. These three URL is important to have on your sitemaps. XML sitemap. An XML sitemap is a file that lists a website's essential pages, making sure Google can find and crawl them all. It also helps search engines understand your website structure. You want Google to crawl every important page of your website. Feed/post/default, order by equals updated URL. It makes your articles indexed quickly on Google. An atom.xml URL. You can add these URLs and new sitemap URL to here. Go to Pages button. In this page you can check all impressions on your blog, how many of your pages are indexed and how many of them are not. I am going to show you guys how to request indexing for your new post, or your page URL is not on Google yet. This page is not indexed. If you got the same error, click on Learn More. And read more details about the URL inspection tool, indexing problem, Google Search Console errors and get solution for your issue that you facing. Click on Request Indexing. Test URL might take a minute or two, be patient with it. Indexing for this page requested and URL was added to a priority crawl queue. Submitting a page multiple times will not change its queue position or priority. After indexing requested, test live URL for that page also. URL is available to Google. If it gets indexed and selected as canonical, it could appear in Google search results with all relevant enhancements. See more about page availability. For this page, crawl allowed. Yes. Page fetch, successful. Indexing allowed. Yes. If you want to see your blog performance, go to Performance menu. Performance menu, performance report shows important metrics about how your site performs in Google search results. For example, see how your search traffic changes over time, where it's coming from, and what search queries are most likely to show your site. Removals button. If you want to remove some of your content from Google search, you can use this removals option. Click on new request. Enter the URL and select the option remove the URL only, or remove all URLs with the prefix, and go next. Video page indexing. In this page we can see all the video indexing condition. As you see, I have one content that not indexed on Google. Follow the steps as I do and start request for indexing. Thank you friends for watching and following this channel. If you have any question about Google Search Console error, and Blogger, ask in the comment section of the video.